naweza toa Mombasa hii kitu mpya.
Mine is just to say a big thank you to the Republic, People's Republic of China, for thinking of us Kenyans who are facing this drought and starvation and giving us this amount of rice. On that note, I wish to take this opportunity to also ask other Kenyans who may have some food lying somewhere, let them just donate to their brothers and sisters.